All right, playing in Azul. All right, so let's see. We don't have any three picks. We don't have any four, obviously, so we can pick brown here, potentially get this open. We do have two additional options here to get that third. Kind of the same situation with there. Fit is here, pick here. So we're gonna want to try to pick a sequence that gives us the best chance of getting this. I think I'm gonna go with this one here. This here and confirm. All right, so I picked the single red. We're going to go here and come and secure this boost here. See what it has here. Probably going to pick up middle if he doesn't. Yeah. Let's go to grab this. Let's complete the cycle here. All right. I'm surprised he picked blue. I probably would have went red. To secure for sure. I guess maybe he's trying to keep me off of getting my blue. Let's secure this red here. It's unlikely he'll leave this double red, but you never know with people. That'll put us over by one, but this early, I don't think we're concerned about that. And let's just go and grab this single. Even though it's on the opposite end of the board, we might go for a collection here. All right, so not bad for a first go. Go there. Get the recycles down here, and we'll have an empty board for next round. So most of his board's going to be very selective. So if we counterpick right, we're probably going to have him filling up this bottom a lot. He does get first pick. All right, so there's not even three of those to get. It's pretty assured to get this and this. Yeah. All right, so. We don't have anywhere near enough to get this bottom one. Let's look at our four selection. So we could potentially get here. If we go blue, we could be working in this double cycle here. And then there's this red loop cycle there as well. Yeah, I think that's safe. I don't think he picking that three. Blue would be a bad choice for him. He'd have to fill or drop one here. Though it wouldn't be bad there, but I'm hoping to be able to pick up just a single pick three here. Let's go and grab that three. From that out. Oh, he did grab that other blue. All right, so yeah, I think this is a pretty safe bet here, and he's not going to pick this two. I'm sure this can be left with this three. We'll fill down here after that. Secure that double. He'll pick there. Now, do we want to hit him for negative four, or do we want to fill a three? And that triggers here as well. I think we're actually just going to look at counter building him and having an empty board. with first pick coming up. Four, obviously. Keep it from him for sure. Now let's just go ahead and secure first pick next turn. Go there. Alright, we don't have enough of those to attack this turn. So we don't actually have any four picks at all. So it looks like he's going to go probably here. Alright, so do you need a blue, but that would give him a double there that he needs, or a double there, but that'd be a better choice for him. Could go ahead and grab this one. Let's grab this, and this will actually secure our entire black set here, because we can for sure get one of those two. Alright, so it's unlikely he's going to pick this one, so I'm going to let that set. Let's just go and grab this blue here. Confirm up this set here. So if I pick this, it gives him double red, which he needs. Don't really want to do that. So I think I'm going to pick here, though he could hose us and counter pick this, which would suck. Which he doesn't. Alright, so pick here. And then either way, we'll drop the double red here or the single there. All right, so that ensures us the whole set collection there, which is good. We do have triple red. We could ensure getting that. It's a little iffy. Let's just go ahead and secure this one. It's a little dicey. Oh wow. Okay. Didn't see that one. Yeah, now we can safely pick that triple red. That gets that cycle there. Pick up one here. This would be a good turn for that roll. Willing to leave us the reds, but also finish a second red collection there. So he's going to take one of the ones that we need. Really would like to get this one. Or he might pick the blue and leave both of them for us. Unlikely. for this one for sure. Let's see, yep, yeah, you took what we needed. All right, so we can overlap one. If we pick here, we counter pick a little harder. But I'm actually more concerned about here. Is he still gonna be have two empty, we'll have an empty board. Yeah, he only completes two this round. So I don't actually even have enough to finish that one. All right, so let's go ahead and secure this. Well, which one's better, this one or this one? If we go here, we could potentially get this one and finish that row. Because he's only got a single pick here. So it is possible that we get that full set. Because he needs black for those. Okay, so he ensured we don't get. Yeah, I think we single pick this. Because if he wants it, he's going to have to go two over. So we'll at least penalize him for blocking that for us. I'm going to grab that to finish that cycle. Yeah, and we obviously want to take this one. And that puts him in a hard position of either losing one or three. And that's the optimal pick for us there. I feel like we probably got this one pretty effectively. The bonuses are where we'll get this rocked out. Okay, so I get first pick. What do we want to secure? So we don't have enough to go all the way in blue here. We're not going to be able to block him here. We do have options for here. There's exactly three there. Do we want to counter pick that first? Try to secure that three, I think so. He could hose us by grabbing that first. Hoping, yeah, there we go. That's what I was hoping for. All right, now we can grab here, grab that. I think we want to grab this one if he doesn't grab this set for whatever reason. Yeah, now we for sure are going to grab that one. All right, so yeah, we're going to pick up these blues and then we're going to pick, we'll end up with an extra. Yeah, so probably take the red, right? That'll leave us with two negatives. Like 121, that's a pretty good score to 69.